Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with the next episode of the Homefront playthrough. As y'all saw, Ned Stark is dead, but he ain't dead, but you know it is what it is.
I want everything out, Jack. How are we supposed to treat people with rockets rolling around our feet?
You know, Doc, I kind of get the feeling you're pissed off about something, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
Don't test me, Jack. I'm not in the mood.
We'll get you some extra supplies. Hell, I'll even get you that X-ray machine you've been hankering for. We'll get it rigged up so you can run it off a generator. Look, don't worry about it. The weapons will be out of your clinics and into the hands of the people in no time.
Violence only births more violence.
A revolution, Doc. This is a war. Some things are worth fighting for. Brady will tell you. He just took on a Goliath single-handed, managed to get the brain out.
You're a hero now, kid?
Damn right! Why you hating, bitch?
Where you been?
Speaking of,
captured a couple of wounded Norks. Been interrogating them.
Yeah, anything useful?
I don't speak Korean, but I'm sending a message back that's universal.
What do you mean? What are you doing to them?
Parrish, turn on Nork TV. You're gonna love this.
Damn, Dana, I hope you ain't...
Hello and welcome to KAC. All across America, people continue to celebrate the capture of the terrorist leader Benjamin Walker here in Philadelphia. It has been announced that Walker will stand trial at the Hall of Justice later this month.
You believe this shit? You believe this shit? We've been busting our asses trying to track him down, and they go ahead and tell us where he is on live TV.
Hall of Justice? Always be Independence Hall to me.
Finally, we can do something instead of sitting around with our thumbs in our asses.
You know damn well he ain't
rescue Walker from that trial, and he's gonna dial this revolution up to 11.
Rescue? Easy as that. Last time I looked, that place was ringed in steel.
There must be a hole in your glass, Burnett. All your optimism's dribbling down your pants.
Doc's right. He's gonna be a bitch. You know what? You don't always get dealt aces.
What we need is some good old-fashioned shock and awe to bust him out.
I like Walker. But is all this risk worth it for one man?
Doc, you don't get it, man. The people are ready to rise up. They just don't know it yet.
I wish I could tell them, but I can't. I don't have the words.
Walker does.
He knows
how
right?
to reach people. How to make them understand that fear is the only thing holding them back. And once they realize that, nothing's gonna stop them.
Your revolution will become a bloodbath.
Do you think there's a peaceful way of doing this?
I know, right? Wait, what do you think?
We finally got our hands on a Goliath brain thanks to Brady. We're gonna steal a Goliath and put our brain in it.
And that's how we're gonna bust our way inside.
Okay, sounds like a good plan to
get
me.
Get behind.
Some of that damn fire.
It's gonna be on the other foot for a change. Huh? Now, we don't have a lot of time before the trial, so let's get to work.
Brady, I need you to take the brain to Heather. She's our best engineer.
Alright, let's do it then. Works.
Heather's lab's in Ashgate, but the district got cut off.
Can't even look at your bitch ass, dog.
Crawford to get you inside. He's a collaborator, but not really, if you get me. I'll tell him to meet you in Holloway and come up with a plan. Tell him Holloway's down a platform and up the stairs. Good luck, pal.
All right, we with it.
Hey, I need to get a message to Crawford.
Holloway's this way. Come on. Yep.
Everything's so uncertain.
Firefly, this is Philly Alpha. Over.
Really glad you're with us.
See one thing here real quick. So last thing I did was that was ambush. That was ambush. The rookie already did that. 0 hour. All right, so now we at 310 to Ashgate.
Makes me feel like we got a chance.
Wow. 310 to Yuma, or is that 310 to Ashgate? Well, these boys know they don't even give a damn about. They know they don't give a damn about none of this stuff. It's supposed to be like, you know, y'all know the movie 310 to Yuma. It's 310 to Ashgate. Oh my God. This game. Which is a real good movie. 310 to Yuma, the original was a real good movie. And the even the remake with the fake-ass Batman was a good movie. Christian Bale. Might watch that after I finish this up. You know. You know. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey, so much loading time. Yes, I want to cut some of this stuff down, but I just feel like it's not an authentic playthrough if I'm not showing all the parts, man. Like, it just don't feel right. It just doesn't feel right. Because I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh, Lord. Ooh. Let's see what we got.
Overseeing a work party there in Holloway, so he's been able to come and meet you. I told him to get you into Ashgate, so better see what his plan is. Just take care of that brain, okay?
Good luck. I got it. Good with brains. I'm good. Why do they think I wouldn't be good at getting brains? Oh, Lord, have mercy. Game freeze. Not brain freeze. Game freeze. See, shit like that has no place in this gene. It just doesn't.
Good to have you. Hey, Brady.
Hey, excuse you.
Fuck out the way. What to do, shawty? Pick up everything. I want all this shit. Ain't nobody reading that. I need all this, man. Motherfucker got a laptop. What are you watching? YouTube?
Heard you took down a Goliath, Brady.
Damn right. Man. It is awesome. Well, not many people had rockets just sitting the hell around like I did either, dog. Can I just buy ammo?
Strongholds to be had.
Man, I need a vest. Alright. I don't care about no healing. That's what I'm waiting on. I need a tactical vest. That's sleight of feet right there. I'll be alright. That's that sleight of feet. That would suck though. Like, I guess it's supposed to be a trilogy. I think it's supposed to be.
So you're Brady.
Damn right.
Golden boy. I'm Crawford.
What up, Crawford?
Parrish says he needs you in Ashgate. Not an easy task by any means.
All right.
Even for me. As you can see, I'm a liaison officer. Collaborator, or CLAB in your parlance, though I've been resistance from the very beginning. Now I have certain access rights, but I can't just walk you in through the perimeter checkpoint. No, I've got something else in mind. Watch.
All right, what you got?
The monorail. We're gonna ride that all the way to Ashgate. Of course, it's not quite as simple as that. The trains pass through scanners which will detect any unauthorized occupants, but I've planned their systems. If you can What's get that? Your phone close enough to the train, perhaps by disabling it temporarily with a hack tool, we'll be able to analyze the software's handshake protocol and, well, it's very technical, no need for you to worry about that side. Just get the data, we'll do the rest. I don't want you tampering with the Ashgate line in case they increase security, but there's the Fur Hill line, so head for that. I'll stay and coordinate with the Resistance code team. I'll be in touch when you get there.
Alright, bet. Playboy. Alright, playboy, bet. Black ass monorail. So, like, right here, obviously, I gotta, like, they over there, so obviously, I'm gonna have to sneak through the city. See what's going on. You see. Run, man! Man, stop snitching, dog. See, I just ran right by that dude, but I can't remember other people. Uh-huh. It is what it is. But you see what I'm doing? I was running. And sometimes I was running so fast that I just kept on running. And I kept on running till I located Jenny. Jenny, my best friend, we go together just like peas and carrots. But that Jenny found out later on that she was a whore. Yes. But I married her anyway, just like the Captain Save a hoe that I am. And I had a son by her that I didn't even know was mine because I was not that intelligent to pick up on it that she had named him Forrest. The one night that she came over and I impregnated her with my super sperm, that was the best night of my life. I still miss Jenny.
I've just had word from the Resistance code team. They've created the software for you to upload into the monorail scanning systems to prevent them detecting your presence. They just need the handshake protocol data from a train to complete the work. I'll call Brady, it's Crawford. You're nearly there. I suggest you find a rooftop close to the line. That's your best chance of hitting a train with a hack tool. Once it stops, just get close and your phone will do the rest.
We gonna see. Now how the hell am I supposed to get on top of this? Cause I'm hearing tales. Oh, my dumb ass. Hearing how the KPA gonna run up on me. Well, run up when you see me, nigga. We
That's
gonna see.
Perfect vantage, Brady.
But right now.
Now you just have to hack the next monorail that passes by.
Well, run up when you see me, and we gon' say. My health kit, man. So I don't see. I guess the health is on the left side, though. I mean, I'm just bad at games, so you know, it is what it is. I just got. Oh, there he is. There he is. Okay, cool. Let's see what happens when we get close enough. Jay-Z fades back.
That's
yeah!
it.
Yeah!
The monorail car.
My dumb ass. Hurry up! Damn nations! It'd have been cool if I was on top of the building doing this. You know, I feel a whole lot better about what the hell I'm doing right now. 90%! Oh my God, nosy drone. Okay.
The coders will have the Trojan software configured in a few minutes, ready to upload.
Yeah!
I suggest you make your way to the nearest scanner.
Alright, I'm going to
the locations to your phone.
Alright, I'm gonna make my way to the nearest scanner. Just upload the location to my phone, dog. Can I get on the bike, please? Okay, so now I can't get on my bike. Oh my God. Okay, so they're showing me my bike. Right now, I can't even run. Can I run? Good God, they showed me my bike and the next thing is, whoa, my goodness. Dang, 800 meters away. You talking about you can probably run the 100 meter dash. So what, it's gonna be like 80 seconds? Let's say he got a 10 flat 100 meter dash. Man, you know what they, you know what they take? Uh-oh. And I'm out. Run, you fool! Man, run! Easy impaling. That ass draw. Run! No, don't execute him! You're trying to get me killed! Dang! Critically injured. Okay, so when you revive, but see, why couldn't the whole game be like this?
Is ready to be used.
First
all
off,
remains to be done is to upload it to the security scanners.
First off, it
the
wouldn't even been like that.
Should be located towards the top of each scanner.
It wouldn't even been like that, dog. Just lost a lot of health. First off, it wouldn't even been like that, right? But you know, they decided to take my damn bike. So that's what fucked it over. They was like, yeah, you can't even use the bike. Wait, why can't I use the bike? We don't know why you can't use the bike. You just can't use the bike.
That's a scanner. Find the control panel and hack it to introduce our software. That will override it without the KPA realizing anything's wrong.
Okay. What you talking about, LJ? Oh!
Beep, beep.
Beep, beep. Bye-bye. How am I gonna get to the control panel? Let's take a look around. How the heck am I gonna get up there? Okay. Whoa, player. The heck am I supposed to get up there? I mean, I'm over here. Oh, shoot. Okay. How am I supposed to get to that control panel? I've got no clue. So what am I supposed to do? Let's find out. Capture this scan. Like, I want to capture the scanners, right? But they over here too. Like, the whole damn little squad is over here. Are they gonna let me jump? Like, climb up here? Heck, am I supposed to get up here? Yep. I got that part. Ain't like they gonna really find me in here. Let me figure out how I'm gonna get up there to that damn scam. Oh, shit. The hell am I supposed to get up there? Where the hell is he at? Where that spot here, man? Damn, bitch ass down. Do it here, yeah, $15 on. Oh, hey! Why are you even in here? Oh my god. I gotta get the hell up out of here. Okay.
Walker won't talk. No way he gives up anything.
You should get those remaining strongholds out in the RC.
Alright. It's happening again. Yep, definitely cannot do that. Can I get a heal? Okay, so the first scanner is over here. Got it. And they're not here right now. Okay, so obviously I have to get up there.
Brady, we got a situation. Orcs have got a duster launch site set up, and they're going to use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Man, ain't nobody got time for that stupid shit. Okay, so come out here. Do this. Here we go. Whoa, player. Jazz drop. Here we go. I hate it I had to kill that dude like that, but What did I expect, right? Fuck it, right? Security scanner, down. Hand down, man down, baby. Let's go, man. Let's get this thing started with the PP self.
Excellent.
Number six.
The software
gotta
seems to
be extra small.
Not for the others.
And now it's magically daytime. I need Jamal Crawford to leave me the hell alone, dog. All right, this should be good then, right? Hey, my bike is here.
Brady, that transceiver covers a large section of Holloway. Accessing it will give us a clearer picture of what the KPA are up to in the zone.
Damn right.
Hey, Alpha to all teams.
Man, ain't nobody doing all that, dog. So I'm trying to do this mission and keep on rolling.
It's not that easy. Place is locked up tight. It'll take a fucking tank to break into there.
Time for number two. Same method as before. Hack the panel.
Alright, but how the hell do I get up there? Okay. Alright. So what I'm guessing is... Here. Can't get up there because of that shit. Whoa, holla. I guess I could use my bike to do that, but yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go in here. Alright, can't do that then, right? Well, guess I don't have a motherfucking choice, do I? Run, man! What is wrong with this game? Just run. Yo, I thought I got shot. And I was hitting X to respawn. Geronimo! Get your ass out of here. Yeah, GG Jojo. Yo, I have literally no health right now. If I get spat on, I am dead. Okay. Whoa, player! Alright. We're gonna go with the good news and bad news. The good news is nobody can get in here. The bad news is I can't get out. What I'm going to do is I'm going to wait until it calms down in this area and everybody goes back to regular work. And then I'll try to get up out of here. They may leave the area once they see what's going on, but I mean, they can't get in here. I was going to shoot that motherfucker. I ain't fucked. No, man. You're flying through the window. Okay. Wow. Okay. Well, that was definitely unexpected. Hoping ain't nobody up here, because they're going to get the business if they is. Yes! Yeah, I made it. I'm the world's greatest. Yes!
You die!
All right, so we got that. So I got a gunsmith lock in here.
The override isn't tripping any alarms. I always
knew
the KPA reliance on technology was their weakness.
I need some of this sweet health. I'm not trying to jump down.
This is Philly Alpha to all teams. Listen up.
Here we go.
Now, I know Walker's capture is a big hit for us, but we're gonna get him back, and we've got a plan to do it. We're gonna steal
Damn
a
right.
Goliath, use it to break our way into Indy Hall.
Really? A Goliath? Just how in the hell are we supposed to get our hands on a Goliath?
Still working out that detail, but it's...
This is the last one. Right, once you hack it, you'll be clear to ride the monorail, provided our software does its job.
Yeah, uh-huh. And the way that it has been working so far, there's no reason that I shouldn't trust it, I suppose. We gonna see though. Can I get up there? Nope, can't get up there. All right, so now I'm about to scope out. Okay, here we go. Wow, never would have guessed this. Stairs. All right. Let me come over here. Probably gotta hop up here. All right. Ah. Geronimo! Ah! Fucking fail. Yep, they expect you to fall. Stick yourself, pretty Tony. I think we're good. Let's try it again. All right, I'm in here. Yes! Yes! Yep, I'm guessing that these are like 30-minute missions anyway. We might every now and then get one that's less than 30, but I'm just feeling this is how it is.
Excellent work, Brady. The scanners are neutralized, but the KPA have no idea anything's wrong.
All right.
All that remains is to get you onto an Ashgate-bound train. Fortunately for you, I have a plan for that as well.
All right.
There's an old maintenance platform nearby. It was damaged in the troubles 2 years ago, but if you can reach it and power on the systems, the trains will register it as a valid stop. Be a lot easier than herding yourself onto a moving train, I'm sure you'll agree. I'm uploading the location to your phone. Head over there.
Please. Please do that.
I need to ensure there's an empty train for you to board.
Man, can you shut the hell up and just put the location down? Thank you. I am right. I think I hear the jizzle. L.
There is a KPA stronghold near your location, Brady.
I don't care, I'm on this bike. These dudes can't haul me. Y'all punks can't see me.
It's a landmark that should be in American hands. Take it back.
And y'all busters can't see me, dog.
Brady, see if you can find a way to get an RC car inside.
Man, ain't nobody worried about it all day. If it ain't caught to the mission, it ain't going down, dog.
If you can find a way to clear it out, it could be a useful location for the resistance.
That's the platform. There should be an elevator to take you up.
Nice platform. Motherfucking elevator, dog. Here we go. Slap that thing. Uh-oh. Do we go up? Okay. Yeah, that didn't go exactly how I thought it would. So what am I supposed to do from here? Because that didn't work. And I can't hop out. Well, that didn't work. And because that didn't work...
Brady, if the elevator's out of action, try and find another way up. There has to be a way.
I don't know this. I'm killing all of y'all. Of course, there's another way up. Ah! Critically injured. I will take critically injured every day of the week. Over that other dumb shit. All right, man. I gotta stop playing around so much. All right, we got this done. Can I just get down? Like, why do they make this so incredibly difficult every time? Like, I don't even see why I'm not right back where I was. That joint is 400 and some odd meters. Watch this time, I'm not gonna have a bike. What's the reason that I don't have my bike this time? Why don't I have my bike this time? Had my bike last time. Don't have it this time. Gotta run all the way over there. Okay. Like, I ain't like I'm trying to just damn bust on the game, but I mean, like, you're doing it to yourself, game. The crazy loading times, you know, stuff like this. My I'm mysteriously at the same checkpoint, but my bike isn't there. That dude just spawned on me. I mean, this is, I don't know, man. Game is a masterpiece, man. Very interesting, but, you know, it is what it is, man. Ain't no big deal. What was the point of taking the bike? Oh my god. They got a whole damn joint over here. And that ain't even where I was trying to go. That joker was like, fire! Fuck that. I'm out. Fuck that shit, I'm out. If there's another way into that building, I will find it. I mean, I am Brady. And I'm out. Yeah! Yeah, I'm pretty sure those guys were. You know what? I'm just not even gonna do that. Like, what's the point? What's the point? What's the point? We already know that that's gonna fail, right? Can't jump that high? Cool. We know the maintenance elevator ain't gonna work. Can I drive the weak ass forklift? Can I activate it? Or can I hacktivate it? One of them hack tools. Yeah. Right. Okay, so now where do I go? Now we go onto the elevator, and hey, there we
go. Airship on the way
in. Okay, Brady, I've boarded a train returning empty from the shipyard. I'll be with you soon. Power on the system so the train will stop. I think it's working. The train's slowing down.
What the fuck is this damn airship doing here? Y'all, I don't trust this game. And they won't let me take my gun out. Oh, okay, he was already.
Brady, get on.
Move!
This is a red zone.
Quickly, before they notice something's wrong.
Man, pitch ass out the way.
This is it then. If you're detected, we're both dead. This better be worth it.
Bitch, what about you? What if you detected? The fuck? Let's see what happens after this. Depending on what happens after this, we'll just stop and then we'll just go from there. Let's see what they tell us, man.
Your sabotage on the scanners was effective. We're out of the red zone. This is Ashgate Yellow Zone. Collaborator district to you. This is gonna be a little different to what you're accustomed to.
I feel.
Even the lowest ranked liaison officer gets a much better standard of living. Since they're so despised by the general populace, the authorities know they have to offer sufficient perks to make the job enticing. This is the vision the KPA sold us when they arrived. Cooperation to rebuild America and repay the debts. Here, people still believe it. Or at least everyone says they do. Quickly, before they notice something's wrong.
We have to go.
Anyway, practicalities. I doubt my colleagues will recognize your face, but the soldiers will be as vigilant as ever. I don't think I have an easy life here. I take risks every day that could see me tortured and killed, but not all wars can be won with guns alone. You think I'd get more recognition? Getting you through shouldn't be a problem. Just let me do the talking.
I bet.
Crawford! And who's this?
I'm not allowed to say. He has information regarding the terrorists.
Is that right? Well, he's not on my list.
Of course he's not, but these things can't be planned for. But his information is urgent, so let us through.
Come here. Come on.
Damn.
I've heard things about you, Crawford. You're always pulling stuff like this. Disrespecting protocol. I'll have to report it.
Well, maybe I'll make my own report. Because I've heard things too, Harris. Like when the authorities came to take your daughter to the camps. You said she'd been killed during the Troubles. But I wonder what a search of your apartment would turn up, huh?
Some fucked up shit, though.
Sorry to have troubled you.
No trouble at all. None of us want that, do we? Come on, you must make your report.
That's some bullshit right there, though.
Another enemy made. It's only a matter of time before this all catches up with me. I need to go and fetch Parrish whilst Harris is still on duty. You should deliver your package. Just don't stay on the streets too long. You'll attract attention.
Gotcha.
Brady, you in? I was a little worried, Crawford.
All right, folks, we're going to leave it right there. And we're going to pick it up on the next one. And that was 310 to Ashgate, so we made it. And we'll pick it up on the next one. But I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker.